Attack of the Evil Hand, Part 2. Let's see what's happened so far, now that Raymond's left hand has been in the hospital.
Help me!
Very frightening, huh? Well, it's the same evil hand that ate Raymond's left hand.
A little louder this time. Thank you, kids, for watching. But this has been Evil Hand 2 Video 2. Thank you.
The end.
Or
dun dun dun!